Lumos, I solemnly swear that I am up to no good.
Was 19 years ago, a wizard school in Northern Glen did find itself under siege. The battle raged fierce and intense, brave fighters rose to its defense against the dark arts of Death Eaters and their liege. Voldemort, that fiendish rotter, took the life of Harry Potter, so would say the tale, but 'twas his second fail. The first of these was when he was keen to wipe the Potter family clean. It all began on Halloween. So Rose, the boy who lived. Oh, why didn't Voldemort die? Planned for Moses 94, but this was labeled a lie. The Death Eaters paused until again they could try, saying no one will let our story die. No one will let our story die. Did you read about the son who survived a killing curse, age one? A miracle that he's alive. And when his 11th birthday came, he said life would never be the same, and he'd finally get away from Privet Drive. Because while the boy was counting down, appeared a large man dressed in brown. He tells Harry the truth, and his course is set for smooth. Off to Diagon Alley he goes and looks for a wandsome wizard, robes and books, and dodged the Malfoy trio of crooks who knew the boy who lived. Was singing, why didn't Voldemort die? Planned for Moses 94, but this was labeled a lie. The Death Eaters paused until again they could try, saying no one will let our story die. No one will let our story die. And for 6 years he's in Hogwarts school, safe and sound under Dumbledore's rule, until he'd faced the prophecy. A connection twixt the two was forced. Dumbledore took action, yes of course, requesting Snape would teach him occlumency. When a threat arose he gave his best, and still managed to pass his test. No job was truly done without thus receive, and the headmaster forever leave. Some Horcruxes were left to cleave, a job for the boy who lived. They left singing, why didn't Voldemort die? Planned for Moses 94, but this was labeled a lie. The Death Eaters paused until again they could try, saying no one will let our story die. No one will let our story die. After all was said and done, of course the good guys went and won, but so many heroes were left dead. They all fought in that epic war. Lord Voldemort, he was no more, leaving behind a more peaceful world instead. And in the end some giants croaked, some folks blew up and some spiders choked. Not much left of the order, and fell the last marauder. And so it is this very day, 19 years later, and we say Albus, we're with you, come what may. You and the boy who lived. And we're all singing, why didn't Voldemort die? Planned for Moses 94, but this was labeled a lie. The Death Eaters paused until again they could try, saying no one will let our story die. No one will let our story die. We're all singing, why didn't Voldemort die? Planned for more since 94, but this was labeled a lie. The Death Eaters paused until again they could try, saying no one will let our story die.
Knox. Mischief managed.